Recorder in my butt, let's get this fight farted. Welcome to the Plus None channel.
Daddy's gonna die now.
Sorry about the mood lighting, by the way. Game's really dark. I had to turn off that other light. Hopefully this will suffice. See this beautiful face. Ooh, Damascus? Okay. Green light, I take it. Let's go. Let's go, you're Mac. Ah, that's why they need him. It'd be so cool to just drive a train around. I would love that. Oh, dreams. I don't know if I said it in another video, but that's actually one of my biggest, like, survival machines. Be like a Snowpiercer. You ever see Snowpiercer? A really good movie. But yeah, it's just a never-ending train. Well, never-ending moving train. It's supposed to be a movie depicting what happened after Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Okay. Perfect. Okay, don't turn flashlight on. We got 3 minutes. 2:46. Okay. So these two are the ones who always kill me. It's been a minute. I don't know how long it's been since the last time I played this, but we're going to do our best to get past it now. If this is your first time joining, this is where we play games on the hardest mode, and yes, with only one death. That's it. Everything is on permadeath. Everything has a shelf life. Oh, come on. Ah, ta. You don't chop. Oh, they need to come out with another Austin Powers movie. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Let's see here. If I remember correctly, there should be some filters back here. I think. Yeah, there's one. Okay, cool. I'm remembering little by little. I did beat this game when it first came out, but I beat it on normal. Bruh, put your hand down, bruh. What's the problem, bruh? Why are you sleeping on the floor, bruh? We're in a war. Q20? Okay. Oh, yeah, I see him up there. Looks like he might be a squatter. Oh, yeah, he's squatting. What do you think he's doing? Horn? Turn it off! Okay. Ooh, mask. Pick that up, pick that up. What's that? Oh. Turn off the power. Okay, I hear people talking down here. That's about as far as I've gone. So, usually those two wipe me out. So usually people spend about 30 minutes watching me play this game just to end up dead the first time we get into an actual fight. Go check it out. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god. He like passed out right with him right next to the guy. Perfect. 113. We'll change filters. Let's see here. We're working with 34 and 9. We'll reload. Looks like we also have, yeah, a pistol. Let's see if we can. No, can't reload that. Okay. That's fine. Turn that crap off. My god, it takes forever to just crouch. Okay, everything's looking good. I see a light bulb. Hopefully we can turn that off. Well, it seems like every single light. If I can turn a fire off, I can turn this light bulb. Yeah, there we go. Oh my god, I'm a master at this game. Okay. What was he playing with? Oh. Oh, cool. I can get up high. Am I centering my camera? Okay, I see one right there. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Okay, cool.
See you on the tower.
I don't think I really want to use those. I don't think I want to use those throwing knives. I feel like they're just going to get in the way. And then again, let's see here. Yeah, change position, babe. Yeah, I see him. Thanks, Anna. Oh, it does drop him in one hit. Sick. I love that. I don't want to switch weapons. Oh, yeah, we're getting low. Switch. Changing filter. Ammo's looking good. Could use a top off, though. Actually, I don't know. Do we... So, if the clip has, like, 10 rounds in it, do I lose ammo if I drop it to swap it out? Some games do that. We just previously played one, too. Oh, God. Oh, God. Please don't look over here. Oh my god, kill him! Did I get him? Oh god. Oh, there's one more. There's one more. Is that it? I'm not seeing movement. I'm just gonna ball out. Gonna ball out. Okay. I want my can back. That's mine. Yeah, I'm not seeing anyone. Ooh, another can. What? They call me two cans. Like the bird. Okay. Oh, perfect. There's no one else over here. Yep, thank you, babe. Thank you for all your emotional support. Oh, my goodness.
Great job, Artyom. We're inside.
How do I take my helmet off? Okay, there we go. No point wasting filters. Perfect. What else you got for me? Okay. So we have 15 minutes. Is that what it's telling me? We have 15 minutes on the gas mask. I'm assuming so. Ooh, food. Oh, what is this, coffee? Or are they pissing in it? Then making filtered water. Okay. Probably through piss. Oh, what are you... Shut off. Okay, good. I'm feeling good about this. You know what? We could read some of those. To all personnel of the SHIELD Project Special Guard Detail, in recent years, there's been a noticeable increase in the number of attempts to breach our defenses by spies and enemy agents belonging to previous uncommon demographics. Women, old people, teenagers... This serves to prove the uttermost efficiency of the special detail's defense effort, leaving enemies no chance of ever achieving their goals of mapping our defense perimeter and carrying out sabotage by employing standard tactics. I'm reading too fast. For the reason, all members of Special Guard Detail personnel must carry out their duties responsibility and never falter in applying the special measures to any and all enemy agents detained. Remember, the enemy is resourceful and deceitful. The enemy is desperate enough as to throw the last reserves into battle. Still, the enemy resources are still vast. And a cornered rat is only more dangerous. Defense counsel.
Okay.
Nothing. Turning off all these lights. Where'd it go?
Ah. Okay. Well.
Oof. Okay. Next part. Ooh, train. I love that. Ah, crap. There's a lot of them in here. Okay, see one. We're gonna see if we can get around them somehow. Oh. Cool. Yeah, there's gotta be at least two here. Go on. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Oh, cool. Oh, God. Oh my God, what am I walking on? I can't see anything. Knock him out. Ta-da! Box his ears. Okay.
Take everything.
I wonder if I can take these two out as well. Kind of nervous. Oh my God. Turn the light off. My heart is racing right now. No ammo? What a loser. Now. I thought I... Oh, there it is. No. There we go. I thought I saw something back here. That I could open. Yeah, okay. It's in here. Don't know what it is, but I guess I put it in my backpack. Alright. I wonder if that's your Mac. It looks like he's being guard. Yeah, that's definitely your Mac. It has to be. I'll put money on it. How do you know it's just a can and it just don't get into
all clear?
All clear? Oh, cool. Woo! So next time on the Plus None channel, holy crap, we made it this far. I'm super excited. Yeah, please like, comment, and survive. Lick, commit, survive, however you want to put it. This is the Plus None channel, and we do not die in these games. So we'll see you next time on the Plus None channel.